My money, my body, now your own.
It's a video, buddy.
Music, Davido. David, popularly known as Davido, is a recording artist, producer, and record label owner. Having signed a global music deal with Sony in 2016 and trying a new sound that didn't really work out, Davido decided to fully embrace his Nigerian sound, and that proved to be his biggest move, giving birth to chart-topping songs like If and Fall. These songs also made Davido the only African artist with the most viewed videos of 2017, with If and Fall at 56 million views and 41 million views respectively at the time this was written. With the biggest songs of the year, Davido completely ruled the African music scene in 2017, so much so that American singer R. Kelly had to do a remix version of his hit song, If. As founder of Davido Music Worldwide, his signed artists Myer Coon and Dremo also experienced musical success, with Myer Coon's Mama enjoying major airplay and topic music charts.